Here we are on the set of All-Star Weekend. I am Cleveland A. Smith. I am the twin brother of Stephen A. Smith. Everyone know he took my style, but ballers are going to ball at all times. Period. All-Star Weekend, the movie.
Oh, Jamie Foxx, so good. I've seen some good impressions. That might be the best we've seen yet, Cleveland A. Smith. Aaron, what do you think of that?
That was beautiful. That was good.
I like my hairline that bad. Damn, you know. It's all right, though. It's all right. I'm 50. I'm almost 50. I'm over it. But it was funny. He called me last night, told me to look for it. It was hilarious.
You got Jamie Foxx doing impersonations of you? You made it, boy.
It's hilarious. It was hilarious. He got me good. I'm going to get him back, though. I'm going to figure out something.
Oh, my God. I need to see more of this. We need to see more Cleveland. What is it, Cleveland?
Cleveland A. I think it's a mixture of me and LeBron or something. I need more of him in my life.
That's all I need.
I ain't the only one with a suspect hairline.
I'm getting there, too.
Let's be clear.
And he's a lot younger.